Sheesh, man. I heard this reunion got lit. Shout out to the subscriber who told me to go react to this, man. For real, shout out to you. You a real one. Guys, this is Samantha versus the audience reunion, Love and Hip Hop New York. In New York, some dreamer on one knees are made up. I'm playing. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, man. Welcome back to the Retro Guy. Welcome back to the Banger. Welcome back to some more of the content. If you guys are new here, make sure to leave a like, comment, smash that subscribe button right now, guys. Do not forget to turn on your post notifications, guys, because I don't want any of my lovely family members, subscribers, missing any of the videos that I drop. Y'all don't want to miss nothing, bro. This is Love and Hip Hop New York, Samantha versus the audience. This sound like it's gonna get lit right here. Without me doing too much talking, guys, let's go. Oh, damn, okay, we starting off feisty already. Oh, shit. Oh! I know y'all seen her pull her hair. What the? Wow. Is that her family members?
In the dressing room, lock it down. All right, I want all of you in that room. Nobody comes in that room.
Wow. Look, Cardi B. When the male on the stage occurred, two audience members rushed to sit and trigger a security lockdown. Once the audience was checked and it was deemed safe by security production, resumed filming with Samantha, Eric, and Yandy. The rest of the cast was not included in this segment, so they ladies could attempt to resolve their issue without distraction. Wow.
The prior situation was a little crazy.
I just want to know who came out from the audience and decided to hit me.
Who For real? Who was that?
Do you know Yandy who did it? You don't know at all.
Mm-mm. I didn't even see it actually when I asked what happened. They told me in the back.
She do know what happened. After viewing the footage of the fight, production was able to identify the two members as persons known to Yandy. Wow. This was one of the craziest reunions that I've seen. I mean, bro, wait. I know y'all seen that dude hop out the crowd and hit her too. Like, bro, come on now, bro. Like, that's a female, bro. Like, you really trying to sneak a female, bro? I mean, come on now, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think. This shit was crazy, though, man. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, comment, smash that subscribe button right now. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications, guys, so you're not missing any videos. Peace out.